Fortnite Squad.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to my channel. In this video, I have for you a very, very easy solo money glitch. And I have for you the best method to do this glitch as well, okay? It is brand new, don't get me wrong, but this is by far the best method, okay? You will be able to push the Faggio in a few seconds, okay? It's gonna be very, very easy. I did multiple tests, you know, in order to make it work insanely well. So I really hope you guys will enjoy this video, okay? So basically, to do this glitch, you must have a nightclub with garage basement level 2 at least, okay? If you have basement level 3 or 4, you can use basement level 3 or 4, you know, to do the glitch. But in the end, make sure you have a bunch of Faggios, you know, the little bikes, the little scooters, I mean, in your nightclub garage B2, B3 or B4, you know, the one you plan to use to do the glitch. And ultimately, you also need to have a car to duplicate, so make sure you have an arena vehicle or a Benny's vehicle. Make sure it is fully upgraded, because, you know, you will get the money for the modifications, basically, okay? So from here, guys, by the way, you can sell the EC for 1.7 million. You can make insane money. So from here, guys, just make sure you have the car you want to duplicate in the back of your MOC and drive it out. Now you simply want to leave the EC or the car you want to duplicate, you know, in your bunker. And now you want to exit your bunker. Once you're outside, yes, you can teleport your character to your nightclub. You can also use your buzzard. Okay, if you want to use your buzzard, just register as a CEO and request your buzzard. If you want to teleport your character, just press on the pause button, go to the map, you know, and from there you simply want to start a job very close from your nightclub, join one of your friends in a different targeting mode. So if you plan to teleport your character to your nightclub, I recommend you to do this glitch in a free aim lobby, which means you need to have your targeting mode set to free aim. But once you're at your nightclub, just select garage B2, B3 or B4, you know, where you have your Faggios. And now you simply want to open your interaction menu and go to your inventory, go to snacks and eat some snacks, okay? And while you're eating the snacks, it's very important you need to hold A, okay? And you need to walk against the Faggio, basically. And by doing so, you will be able, you know, to push the Faggio, okay? And the reason why I went on the other side of the Faggio is because I was trying to find a way to knock the Faggio down without using the scuba tanks, you know? But yeah, in the end, if you want, you can do this glitch with your scuba tanks. If you have no issues, you know, to get the outfit, I recommend you to go ahead and do the glitch with the scuba outfit. If you're already a subscriber on my channel, you probably know how to obtain the scuba outfit. But yes, look, guys, if you drop a cola on the other side of the Faggio, okay, and you take another cola and you drop it, you know, you do the same thing, you drop it on the other side. If you try to push the Faggio will knock down with ease, okay? Just like with the scuba tanks, you know, if there's a cola on the other side of the Faggio and you push the Faggio, you will knock down the Faggio, okay? This is very simple, super easy to do, guys. And make sure you have the exact same position as me when you drop the cola, okay? You can go back in this video and watch the part in slow motion again. The part where I drop the cola on the other side of the Faggio. Because this is also at this point, if the Faggio is upside down, it's gonna help you a lot to push the Faggio up the stairs. The real way to do this glitch, okay, it is the best way for sure, okay, because when you drop the cola on the other side, you can knock down the Faggio in his slot, you know, It is very, very easy to do. I was just trying to find a way to knock the Fagio down, you know? And I followed on this awesome method. I have been quite lucky, you know? From here, guys, you need to pull the Fagio up the stairs. And then you want to leave the Fagio right there, okay? Then you want to push the Fagio to the second table. I recommend you to push the Fagio to this table. It is much easier. The other one, it is quite hard, okay? But from here, you will not be able to push the Fagio anymore at a certain moment, which is perfect. Just go to the side of it, and you will be able to pull the Fagio up. There we go. And now you need to push the Fagio just a little bit more, right about here, there we go. So now you need to pull the Fagio up again, okay? And to do so, I recommend you to push the Fagio, then press Y, okay? And at some point your character will be on the Fagio and you will be able to teleport on and off your Fagio, okay? So if I go to the back of my Fagio and I press Y, I teleport on it, which means I'm ready to do the glitch, okay? But if you can't, you know, teleport to your character at this point, it's simply because the back of the Fagio is too close from the bench or from the area you can sit down, okay? So from here, guys, quite simple. I'm about to show you exactly how to do the glitch. Okay, so what you need to do, you need to start holding down the gas. So hold down right trigger or L2 if you are on PS4. From here, guys, make sure you have the right D-pad option at the top of your screen. So you need to be facing this bench, okay? And once you're facing the bench, you will get the right D-pad option, okay? As you can see in the background, I had some issues. I was testing different timings. And ultimately, the best timing is to press and hold gas. Then you want to press Y. And immediately after you press Y, you spam right on the D-pad. And if done correctly, you will see your guy sitting on the Fagio for a second, and then you will get a black screen. You will see your character standing up for a second, just like you saw in the gameplay. But ultimately, if you do this part correctly, you will spawn outside on foot. Okay, if you spawn outside with the Fagio at this point, you need to start the glitch all over again, okay? So from here, you need to go to your bunker, and the car you want to duplicate should still be inside your bunker. By the way, you will see the plate change right in front of your eyes, so you can trust this glitch is 100% legit. It is the best method, so why not subscribing to this guy? Alright, so as you can see, guys, get in the car, and boom, the plate just changed. There we go, a brand new car with a brand new plate, no custom plate needed. So just drive the car slightly closer to the MOC, then you want to get in the back of your MOC, then you want to simply exit your mobile operations center by the back door, just like I did, and then you want to drive the EC, or the car you want to duplicate, you know, at the back of your MOC, you press right on the D-pad to store the vehicle. It's gonna tell you personal vehicle storage is full, just accept this alert screen, and boom, you are done with this glitch, okay? If you want to rinse and repeat this glitch, you want to go ahead and drive this car out of your mobile operations center, leave the car in your bunker, go back to your nightclub, and it is much faster if you teleport your character. So if you don't know how to teleport your character, I will leave you a video at the end. It is a top 10, but you will be able to find this glitch in the top 10 actually. So I really hope you enjoyed this video. If it is the case, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, turn the post notifications on to never miss any more glitches or any more content. Thanks for watching, guys, and see you in the next video.
Yo guys, it's Tommy back again. It's been a while since I've done a YouTube video, mainly because I've been terminated on my old account, so this is my new one. If you're new, welcome. If you're previous subscriber, welcome back. But today we're just going to be doing a glitch that I have done in my on my previous channel, which got me a lot of views and did work at the time. Doubt it will work now, but I'm going to try it anyway. As you can see, I've got a lot of cars. And yes, I have worked for these. I have not cheated in any way. I do like to play the game normally. Anyways, bring up your phone. Make sure you want six figure attempts first. You're going to want to answer yes, yes, no, yes, no, and then yes, yes. Try and get all the balloons, and once you get all of them, you do get 100k. But yeah, I can't do that because it's like the hardest thing to do in GTA. But yeah, once you get all of them, you do get 200k, and it's mad. But the real reason why I'm making this video is I'm just trying to find a website. Oh my god, I can't remember what it's called. Give me a minute guys, I'm going to have to find this real quick, because I forgot the name. I think it's King's Credit Card, something like that. But that's been years since I've tried to do it, so... you know. Let me off on this, guys. Jesus, I'm not even coming up on the random. Oh my god, where is it? Right, forget it. I need to search this. I must know what it's called. Maybe credit? Not credit, credit. Yeah, there it is, right. Make sure it's a credit card. Search credit in the find bar. And once you get on it, sign up. And then you're going to want to put night. Why is it not working? What the hell? Okay, so maybe they've patched it, guys. Please try it for yourselves, because I have no idea if it's patched or if it's just my GTA glitching. But it's just not letting me type. Oh my god. Don't let me answer these though, but just not there. Okay, this is strange. What the hell? Can I refresh? Nope, still don't work. What the fuck? Okay guys, please try this for yourselves, because like I said, I don't know if it's my GTA or if it's just patched. But please try it for yourselves. This is strange. Okay guys, so yeah, I don't really know what to do, but I might just end the video there.